Hi guys, I want to do like a roundup Friday. I just want to share with you some of the projects that I am still work in progress and this little quirky mouse. Now this beautiful crocheted bookmark. Just look at this, how cute! And this has been made for me and I am absolutely delighted to have this in my collection. So this has just got to be shared with you, and this has been made by my mum's friend, so I am absolutely delighted to share with you my little crochet mouse. Just look at that. Anyway, we need to get back on track and share with you what's been going on. Well, this journal is my medieval junk journal, which is work in progress, but what I've done is found some old grunge board and I am desperate to try and put like some latches on here. So that is, I just got these painted up and they're ready to go. So let's move the mouse and our little medieval junk journal to one side. I shared with you my little travel envelopes here. This is my trifold, and now I've put some more bits and pieces. I've worked with the kit with Maggie Holmes and I am slowly working out how I can tuck things in. So with the ribbons, I've actually glued the ribbon down. I gave up on the tape runner. I just didn't like that at all. And as you can see, just little bits and pieces, just adding more ephemera as I go along. So for the moment, that is where we stand on this particular travel journal for the moment. Then I've got a little project going on here, and this is a little tea bag project at present moment, and I'm working with Alice in Wonderland, and I've just had a good clear out and found some more bibs and bobs to go in. We've got magazine, this is Somerset Studios. I'm just cutting out images. These magazines go back to 2004, so admittedly, just scavenging little bits and pieces. We have a postage stamp, we have some printables here that I've physically taken off of Pinterest, and a bit of stamping, and as you can see, there is still plenty more of these tea bags to actually cover. So that is work in progress. It's got a tag at the bottom for the moment hanging, and this is a coffee stained and buttoned like rosette, fabric rosette for the moment. I've also found in my stash, I've been cutting up book pages, and these happen to be wonderfully decorative. It's from the Victorian era, but it isn't our Edith Holden, but it is of that same ilk, and taking inspiration from Anne when I shared with you her happy mail, I've been making just little simple things, trim and just little booklets, and like everything, I always open it up the wrong way, and these will go into journals for journaling in their own right, and I'm just using up my scraps that I've got sitting on the side. These are been sewn in by 3-hole pamphlet stitch. As you can see, it's still work in progress, but it's just a wonderful way of using up some of those scraps that we obviously do get from a period of time from all of our art and our projects. So that is one little one. They are slightly different. I've got another one going on here. I've got sort of like three ongoing and a fourth one to complete, and I'm just going to flip through because literally they are got a few tuck spots, and also it's a great way of just using up those odd tags that you get from time to time. Let's get you out, and I just a little bit of trim that Anne gave me already starting to work its way into my work. More tea bags, lined paper, and just a little post-it card at the bottom, more plain paper. So all in all, and that is just a lovely way of using up some of the book pages. Well guys, hopefully today is going to be wet, and so I intend on doing a little bit more crafting in my kitchen. I'll catch up with you soon guys, and thank you for all your comments. Speak to you soon. Bye bye.